Hey guys, I'm Kelsey Kulik, and that is Kelsey with an A, not an E, like calcium. It's good for the bones. Anyways, come take a ride with me. Listen to my story. We lived in Hudson Bay, which is in the middle of nowhere, 3.5 hours away from the closest McDonald's. So whenever we went to the city, my first stop when I came to Nashville was at McDonald's, and I got a Big Mac. I don't really have McDonald's anymore, but I'm gonna get some right now because we're going to the studio. Lying to yourself. When I was 7 years old, my grandpa and my mom took me down to Nashville, and we cut a little record, my mom and I. My grandpa is a go-getter. He should have been a promoter because he just talks to everybody and he gets into everywhere, and I don't even know how he did it, but he got us playing on the General Jackson showboat. And I just remember walking into the back where we had the green room, and there was lights on the mirrors, and I just remember thinking, oh my gosh, I'm famous. I made it. Like, I'm in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm a star.
I also got to go to the Opry, and I remember thinking to myself, one day I'm going to be singing up on that stage.
Because my mom and I made an album when we got down here, we did like a photo shoot on Broadway. And I actually also felt pretty famous at that point too, because like people were looking at us like, who are these people getting their photos taken? But we definitely had a lot of fun. One of the other places that we played was at Tootsie's Bar, and I remember signing my name on the wall. It was pretty cool. Like being 7 years old, being from Hudson Bay, never going anywhere before. It was my first time flying. Coming to like the US and just being in such a completely different environment than I'd ever seen in my life. So I remember being pretty wowed by that. I was obviously excited that I was gonna go and like record in the studio, but I was mostly excited that I was gonna get McDonald's. Anyways. I'm not mad about it. Enough love. About forgiveness, but we don't have a will.